sports. It's in the game. EA Sports. It's in the game. Thank you.
Everybody's punch clocking, waiting for the moonwalk to take them back to dance them away. Everybody's shadow boxing, don't you wanna stop, drop, and roll till the whole thing burns like you earned the flame? It's all the same. Shame, shame, shame. The world.
this mind, I'm selfish. Yo, Will, tell Miss I'm on my wealth tip. So when we cash out soon, I'm just investing. No, yes, man. I've been a legend since before mom and dad had me and was best friends. I true through cop, don't test them. I true on tracks, cause after that, I bless them. I just do what I do. You see me? I just do what I do. I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. Check. I just do what I do. See me? I just do what I do. Feel me? I just do what I do. I don't know about you. I just do what I do. Listen to this rhyming exhibition. I'm certain you ain't seen like an honest politician. This ain't just head hitting. A lot of pinched nerves on necks are caused by bars that bless spitting. Wait, don't hate. I just move how I move. What it is, I just do what I do. I am better than any rapper from here to wherever, and my legacy will harass my offsprings forever. I flow and write better than any. I'm the hottest, and trust me, that's not being conceited, that's being modest.
Hi everyone, with Eddie Olchek alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice, this is Mike Emery. Tonight we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Teams are just about ready. Eddie, what do you think?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Terrific action lies ahead. We have just begun. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. He gains the zone. Solid defensive position there. Knocked right off the stick. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically.
That was a major league collision.
Tri-City's carrying on in the defensive zone. Looks ahead to start something. And he is reefed.
His brain bucket, Doc, came flying off after taking that big hit.
Let's it go. Oh, deflected away. That's what those pads are for. Moving it to Greening. That play, no team worth its name is going to let that go. It's probably noisy at the bench, but Ray can hear us. You're on, man.
With these goalies playing so well, you've got to get the puck to the net, preferably down low off their pads, so there's going to be a rebound. Get to the net. See if you can get a second chance in a dirty goal.
Okay, Ray. Keep listening down there. And that one out of play over the glass, clock stopped. The Americans got that faceoff win, now what? Nice poke check by Greening. That's a good solid hit, he'll feel that one. Big hit, possession gone. Oh, and he's hammered. The Thunderbirds have gotten to center ice.
Gibbons should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there.
Going to get a penalty. It's a delayed call. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Seattle's got two for charging. The Americans get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
Nobody stands around on this power play. Somebody is always moving.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. And he steps in. Oh, here's a wrister. Oh, what a save. And he'll hold on. A little under 8 minutes played here in the first. Still scoreless. Poke checked away by Greening. The Thunderbirds wheel it up the wing. Continuing now along the boards. That's just a good, effective close-off.
The fans are really into that big hit.
Broke it up well, poke check. The Thunderbirds with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. Try to clear the puck, and the heat's taken off by the clear. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off.
Oh, that's fucking bullshit.
The Americans get a minor for interference. Seattle's got it off the draw at center. The Thunderbirds looking to head man up the wing. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. He's alone! Hit, he caught that one! Brought a hit towards center. Pitching it to Gibbons. It's a penalty shot.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck. It's all skates. We got ourselves a penalty shot.
Could be a game changer here. Wonderful save.
You want to be in that situation to put the pressure on the other team, but he did not cash in.
You see it going.
Got possession. A backhand shot. Oh, that was close.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Puck is thrown to Jack. And he dumps it in. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Tri-City survived it. Back even. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. The Thunderbirds with a face-off win. Good work with the stick. Has it back deep. Jack's annoyed. Might be something here.
He's had this look in his eyes all night long.
He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Got through. Bunted down. That's the way to make them pay.
This was part of their game plan. Be physical.
Gains the zone. Brings a shot. Wonderful stop.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Jack's lost another one. Skating with it now in their own end. Looking to Greening. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Matthews is hit yet again. Tough night for him. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. That hit somebody. He is shut right off. Loose now picked up. Good job with the stick. And offside is called on the play.
Dolby's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down and he steps up for a huge hit.
Seattle's got another face-off win. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Red, why don't you quit, man? What are you doing?
Seattle's collected another victory on the face-off. The Thunderbirds lug that along up the wing. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. He's in on an onside play. That's a good solid poke check.
I'll grab the D-man spot up.
Scooped up by Jack. And that's an offside. Oh, he'll pay for that. Tri-City's got that neutral zone faceoff. The pass fails, and the puck goes skittering out to center. Shoots. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
The goalie makes himself look big.
First 20 minutes are finished here. We are scoreless. The goalies were strong.
Every playoff game, our team store brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here at the rink with a scarf tonight priced at just $10.
Hasek's enormous save has kept his team in it. We have ended the period and he gets a rest. And so do we as we head to break.
Supplies are limited.
Second period underway, and no score.
the front of the net.
Puck collected by Greening. Taken over again. Passing one off now to Dalpy. Shot back down for an icing, and Backett will come into their zone again. Solid clean win. Trying to go to Biggs. Gets in. What'll he do? Tri-Cities in their own end and controlling play now. He knifed it away. Let's it go. Save. And play is stopped for a penalty. Biggs gets an interference minor. 2 minutes. Tri-City's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Thunderbirds ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Now it's directed to Gibbons. He's in. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. It's an onside play. The Americans continue on in their own end. Hanging on to it up the boards.
And he's hammered.
He's not known for that type of play.
Pitching this one to Wayne Gronowski. Good jab with the stick there. Score! Finally, we have a goal.
Job, Blue, great pass.
Tri-City's finally got the first
nice
goal of the
too.
Game. They've got the draw.
Scored on the power play.
The Americans look to make a difference up the wing.
Number 72, and by number 5, over the goal. 5 minutes, 37 seconds.
Slides it to the point to Elliott. That shot hit a man. Oh, bad giveaway there. Wrist shot. Good bad save. A cover, and play is stopped. Jacks pickpocketed again. Pass off the woodwork to Dano. Directing that one to Greening. A questionable move at this point, shooting it down for an icing, but they've done it. Seattle's got a defensive zone win. Pass attempt to Biggs. Good standing poke check by Greening. The Thunderbirds will have to sit 2 minutes for interference. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Oh, they're a good penalty.
Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Snapping a pass to Greening. The Americans in their own end controlling the play. Strong play, good reach. And so now a penalty will
My
be
fault,
handed
guys,
out.
Sorry.
The Americans are penalized 2 minutes for interference. Both teams a man short. Who win this draw? The Thunderbirds win that faceoff. Got his stick on it. And he freezes for the whistle. Seattle's got that win. Knocked it away with the stick.
Nice poke.
Onside. Perfect pass. Puck covered, whistle blown. The Americans prevailing on the faceoff. A great wrist shot. The shot is off.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
The Thunderbirds are guilty of a minor penalty for interference. It is a short power play, but it's a 4-on-3, and it starts in the offensive zone. Got a piece of that one. Tri-City's power play still needs some work, even though they've scored one. A little over 9 minutes still to be skated. Only one goal hanging on the board so far, so it's 1-0. Got it in his own end. Nice hit. Just one more in a long list for him. Terrific hand-eye. shoots. Nicely patted away. Tri-Cities on the power play now that they've killed off the penalty. Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. The Americans will play it from their own end on this power play. Possession once again by Greening. Turned a shot on net. And a save. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. When Gronowski's going to the box, it's a tripping minor. Both of these teams are a man short right now, so we get ready for another faceoff. Nice faceoff work. Tri-City's power play has ended. Not as good. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Moving it to Dolphy. Gathered up by Elliott. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Seattle's minor is for boarding.
A lot more ice out there, Doc. 4-on-4.
Beat him on that one.
2 minutes for boarding.
Sorry, Red. Oh, man, that was close, Corey.
Cut through the neutral zone. That puck's loose, defended away by Elliott. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man.
Nice play, Blue.
Hoping to wheel it up the wing. Pitching it to Gibbons. On the outstanding save, made off a terrific chance. The Americans kill it off. Now they're on the power play.
Great save, goalie.
Clean win on the draw. Carried toward the neutral zone. Hoping to shift to offense here, motoring ahead. Nice poke check by Greening. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Laid on to Elliott. The Americans' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. He covers and holds on. Defensive zone win. Puck is thrown to Dano. Looking to Greening. And he steps across the line. Pass cut, strong play. Gains the zone. Propelled to Jack. Got it all.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Good job on the draw. The Thunderbirds are carrying it in their own zone. And the puck taken hold of by Greening. Passing one off now to Jack. The breakaway. Behind the net. The Thunderbirds lug the puck in their own end. Trying to go to Gibbons. Moved along and in. Just a backhand. Knocks it away with the stick.
Nice goalie. Oh, ran out of time.
Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next charity event.
Tri-City's one-goal lead came on this play. We want to show it to you one more time as we go to break. Third period just underway. Chip to Greening. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. And the puck is scooped up by Elliott. Tri-City's carrying it in their own end. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Not a free puck now. scooped up by Greeny. And play stopped because of an offside.
That was crap.
Just under 3 minutes have passed. Third period. Tri-City's got the lead, 1-0. And the faceoff's won. The Thunderbirds want to generate something up the wing. And at an angle to Dano. Ooh, he got in the way of that one. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. The Americans lug that along in their own end. The poke check worked. Gets in, looks over his options here. Let's it go. Blocked. Shoots. Snapped out of the air. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
When Gronowski's in good position, he stays on his feet to block the shot, keeps really good body position.
Seattle's got a faceoff win. And now it's directed to Biggs. Taken over now by Greeny. Tri-City's waiting back in their own end. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. He can start some danger here. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. He scores! Seattle's got another face-off win. Pitching this one to Gibbons. He's got it. Directing that one to Greening. It's a point hammer shot. Good quick poke check there. The Americans are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Has that pass off the boards. The Thunderbirds up the wing are moving the puck. Shot on. Blockered away. Biggs is tripped up. That should be a penalty. When Gronowski's going to the box, and the call is tripped.
Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
Absolutely. I think you're right. Great stick save.
Under the penalty, 11 minutes, 53 seconds.
Let's it go. Didn't get through. And he gets it out. The Thunderbirds' power play will reset. Moving well with it between the blue lines. Nicely into the zone. Fired away and back down. Nap by Greening. And still with it in their own end. Big chance! Wonderful save! Attempt to Greening. The Americans are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. He won't avoid something for doing that. Under 6 minutes to go. The Americans just widened their lead. It's now 2. Tri-City's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. To Gilroy.
Gilroy's looking to add to his goal totals. He's got one so far. He's looking to blow this game wide open.
On to Dano. Snapping a pass to Gibbons. Picks it up in his own end. That play went offside. Tri-City's got that one. Now what? Slid to Gilroy. And that pass is a mess, and so they're going to have to go back out. And a slashing penalty is forthcoming. Play is stopped, and that well-worn track to both penalty boxes will be plowed through again. The Americans are boxed for 2 minutes. The call is slashing. Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here, this time.
didn't have time, but he saved it anyway. You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save. Looking from the blue line, point to point. Tries to clear, and the penalty killers come up big again. It's cleared. Carried from the defensive zone. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Seattle's got it off the draw at center.
In the third period.
Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. The Thunderbirds have control of the puck in their own end, moving it to Biggs. Laid on to Dalpe. Great save, point blank. And he takes the heat off by clearing. Loose puck brought in by Greening. The Thunderbirds' power play unit continues to be a bunch of oafers. Take it away. The Thunderbirds in their own end in possession as they travel. Oh, and he's hit yet again. Kicked out of the scrum. Let's it go. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. What a strong wrist shot. He scores.
Lucky bastards. Sorry, goalie.
It's all good, dude.
Trying to play my ass off before you say get the damn shot out.
You could see and feel the defensive players were just running out of gas.
It's a good shot.
Bounces off him.
Bounced off him. Bounced off him.
Yep. Yep. Son of a bitch. You know, you break, give yourself up and. Oh, well. Sorry, buddy.
He's still one. That's all that matters.
Yeah, amen.
Good game, man.
Yeah, great game. That was fun.
The horn signals the end of this one. The Americans have the win in this one. Well, they won by a close score, but the shots on goal was a different story.
Yeah, way too close for comfort.
I think they were like, I didn't.
You had two apples, drop it two goals. I was 1-1.
As long as I get 2 points a game, I'm not too mad if I win or lose.
That's kind of my goal, too, especially with droppings. Like, as long as, you know, you get the 2 points and you try, you know. I think it was a decent game. I think we probably should have won, but did some pretty shitty.
So, Simply Juice. Is he not on?
I don't know. I've been messaging him. He's not on. I've hit him up on WhatsApp. He's not answering. Not even reading it.
So, he is on. What do you mean? He's on men.
Is he online? What the fuck? I don't know. He doesn't check his WhatsApp ever. Mr. Just got on.
I just sent him like 800 party invites. So. Oh, there he is.
Think he'll join the party after the 800th invite?
Yeah. Duh. Especially when drops in them. Shit.
What's up, guys?
What's up, Juice?
All right. You guys are all good. I'm out of here. Good luck. All
right, buddy. Thanks. Take it easy.
I wish I had time for a warm-up, man.
just hop in a drop in and just leave when we're ready to play.
Hop in a drop in.
I've been fucking busy as fuck all day.
Invite me to that drop in that you're hopping in.
Yes, sir.
Wow. I fucking don't want to play this game. I gotta go to LG and play the fucking best LG team. I get spanked. I don't want to do that.
You don't want to play anything?
What?
You just said you don't want to play this game, and then you just said you don't want to play your LG game.
I never want to play this game. No, the LG game's gonna be rough. They're fucking 34-4-4. No, 34-4-0.
What team are you on?
Drummondville.
Drummondville. What team is that? Is that ECHL or is that a CHL?
Just CHL.
Oh.
I mean, we're not too bad, but the other team's just fucking good.
Are you guys in the WHL?
I have no clue.
Drummond is not a WHL team, that's for sure. What's up, Peter? Still no mic, or did your wife?
It's get the QMJ.
Oh, okay.
Shawinigan and all them. I didn't even realize it was a real fucking team until I saw that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm assuming it's somewhere in Canada.
I'm gonna assume as all CHL teams are Canadian.
Are they? I don't know.
Yeah. That's Canadian Hockey League. QWMHL is Quebec. WHL is the Western Hockey League. And then the OHL is Ontario.
Wait, what does Q stand for?
Quebec.
Oh. There's a whole league just in Quebec?
Yeah. Well, Quebec's, like, pretty big.
I mean, but...
Anybody else coming to play this drop-in or no?
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna sit out. I'm gonna go get fucking go to the washroom and shit.
I heard the notification go off and I just never looked up.
Say to please in here. Hurry your bitch ass up.
I fucking accepted it.
What's up, Dupuis?
Are you, you're room leader, Dupuis. We playing anybody good or no?
They're decent, yeah. It's probably one of the better teams we'll play all week.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's the Lay Valley Phantoms or whatever, however you say it.
Stony B.
Fuck. I hate lobbies. Like, I hate drop-ins. They're so annoying. These people just sit there. It just doesn't make sense. Like, how do you not have something better to do than to just, like, go from lobby to lobby and just sit there? Like, how fucking boring is your life? You're like, that's what I'm gonna do today. So my dab rig is like the perfect height for my torch that I can just turn the torch on and walk away and it'll keep lighting it. And I don't have to like prop it up or anything. Works out really nice. So then I can get a dab going while we're playing. Ready up
That's the key to life, man.
Wee. You're gonna be so pissed when three of us leave in 10 minutes.
Maybe there's no like dead pucks the whole game. Let me get it done.
Yeah. It still would take 12 minutes.
Is it what it comes out to be? Is like 4 minutes a quarter straight through?
Yeah, it's 4 minutes each. Like the actual time. Yeah. And then hut is 5. My bad for coughing.
Sherbrooke. If that would have lagged, I would have been so pissed.
Yeah, I would have been pretty upset.
Stony.
Ooh, what a pass. Took my time and everything. That's what happens.
Send that shit on the boards next time. I'll be sitting there on that right side, just right on the board, so if you want to throw it around, I'll be there waiting for it.
I got you. Dead.
And you got the puck swim, huh?
Yeah, right?
Woo! Had some heat on it.
Yeah, that was moving. And the goalie's gone. First shot, first goal. He's gonna come back in, be like, "Oh, forfeit."
Who, Ben?
Yeah.
Sorry, like, dude.
Oh, I'm terrible.
Well, that was a pretty good save. Oh, the goalie didn't leave. Just one of their forwards.
Yeah, their winger, I think, did.
He's dead. Oh, green. Get out my way.
Oh,
that was
really?
Like off your leg.
Did that hit me?
Yeah, but deflected off like the outside of your leg and went right inside, like by the post.
Fucked up.
Yeah, it's.
Yeah, man. What the fuck?
Ah.
Here you go. Ah. Good shit. I don't know how that works.
Your guy is so black, Dupuis.
That's the blackest guy I've ever seen.
It's so dark. Like, I want to see him wearing black jerseys, just all black everything. They look like a fucking silhouette. My goalie's reaction speed there was real fucking slow.
Man. What?
Ben, did you talk to them? See if they're like ready?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Right, I'm back. I blocked that and it still fucking goes straight to the net.
I was there too. Oh.
I'll be back. I'm here to see if they want to start early.
I mean, I don't think we're starting early, regardless. That was really shitty timing, man.
Oh, good pass. Oh, terrible shot.
Shot it right at him.
Yeah, we got Dupuy back at least.
Oh fuck, I didn't even see him. I was looking to see where Dupuy was going, I was gonna send it up. My bad. That was a fail.
I was more of saying you as a whole is a failure, not just like that one specific.
Yeah, I know, but I was rebuffing by not saying that. Give it to him. Oh, I pushed away. God damn it.
You want to lay people out, Stoney? Lay them out on your side. Stay the
I'm
fuck away from my bait.
usually the only time I'll step up to hit them, because I usually miss it when they're on the left, unless they're against the boards, is when they're coming right down the middle, because then they just get pushed right into me and they get fucked out. Those hits are fun.
Oh, I wanted to fuck him up so bad. Piece of shit.
Yeah, I was going for the guy across. If he passed it to him, no shot was getting off. He was gonna fall over.
Your defense is terrible. Oh, gee, thanks.
Get your head in the game.
Yeah. I take it your game ended, Red Bush, or were you just not in with them?
No, I just wasn't in with them.
Ah, alright. They were just finishing up a game and then they said they'd be ready.
Come on, Blue.
Did you see me fuck him up? Just crushed him against the net. Blue, so far, it's ever. Blue was halfway in the fucking.
How?
To the net.
What?
Blue was in the zone when DeBlue shot it in, and he just never bothered coming out.
Blue's a piece of shit. Hope he leaves. Oh, Stoney, you failure.
There's so many people, I was gonna lose it. And I dumped
so
that.
Lose it anyway.
I just did nothing. You... Yeah. I did hit, I did flick it to dump it in, and it just didn't work. Ow.
I'm the outlet pass master. Except for when I turn it over half the time. Then I'm not, but that time it was. Wow. Good for you, Blue. Angry. Have you talked to them at all yet, Ben? Like, are we playing this game?
Yeah. We're in the past. We're playing.
Oh, yeah, you said after their game or whatever.
Yep.
Now before something that mattered was going on. That was a nice pass. How many goals does Blue have? I still want him to leave.
Right, I don't even care that he's scoring. He's still bad. He's got a hat trick.
His two fucking goals were him just rushing into the goalie. He's dead. Oh, I almost got a penalty. I got pissed.
Seven in the third.
Seven in the second. Guess how much time in the second?
Oh no, I thought I. Sorry.
Oh, Dupuy. You, me, and Dupuy. There you go, Stoney, right here. Oh, Stoney. Stoney.
Stay there. Stay there. Oh, or not. Oh, what a fucking shot.
Oh, now you give it to me when I'm fucking double covered. All right.
Don't worry. I get it. I got it. Ah! There are three of you in that corner.
Give me the puck, Blue.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got like a 4 or 5 game. Point night right now. Killing it.
Yeah, I've had just some stupid shit running in right. And firing it, and the goalie has no clue. How many more times are you going to let me do that to them?
These kids are hot garbage.
Yeah, this is a terrible warm-up. This is literally like warm-up
right.
To the fact that my fingers are warmer now than they were when we started playing. Like, come on.
That goalie's so bad.
Dupuy didn't even leave the zone. And their whole team was in our zone already. And the puck stays in there. Like...
I guess this is a good warm-up game for confidence, right?
They're sending right now. You guys want to hop in?
We got 30 seconds.
Like, we got like fucking 30 points between us right now. I think. Alright. Dupuy, or did you just leave? Fuck.
Yeah, Dupuy's gone. Alright, let's go.
If he wins it to me, go right behind me. Come on, Blue. Shoot.
Can I check my... Yeah, I want to check my stats real quick. Detroit.
The other team is down, what, 8-2, 8-3 right now? And our team's about to leave.
They're like, yes, we have a chance.
Guys, we got this.
Oh no, why did I resume game? Oh, I can't quit now. There it goes.
No, I'm just here.
I already got my bunt rolled. Ready to go. Gator, you're quiet.
Is
Gator in here? Ah, oh, that one. That'd be a good explanation. Yeah,
he
would
rejoin the
resume instead of leave.
I'm fucking up all over the place.
Alright guys, just make sure you're playing some strong defense. Let's not give them any breaks or anything. They're a good team, so let's not underestimate them. And let's play hockey.
Where are we playing?
Lehigh Valley Phantoms.
Lehigh Valley?
Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna you in the juice and accept them.
I'm ready to go.
Right. What's up, DP? How's it going, buddy? Oh, just living the dream, buddy. And Red Bush didn't make it in.
You guys are fucking bums, what are you talking about? Ritz Dog's gonna try and skate it around everybody, and all you gotta do is walk into him.
You guys gonna
Egos? No. Egos is a decent defenseman.
If you say so. Well, then we better not lose, Stoney. You're cocky about it.
Alright.
They beat us. What's they the beat us last time we played them.
I was in this game.
Alright.
I want 3 hat tricks from each forward. God. I see 3 people on our team and 4 on their team.
They didn't even make it in.
How did they not make it in?
I got in and then as soon as I got in they had 6.
Yeah, like Gator being in charge. He, nothing ever goes wrong with Gator in charge.
He always has a good time.
I think it's their home.
That was a challenge we accepted, was their old one, and half their guys left or something. I don't know.
I think it's just because EA sucks. Holy fuck, it's already 10 after 8. Accept that shit, Gator.
Is that the old one, or...? Nope. Yo, Ritz, you ascend again yet, or what?
So much for the flash. There. Oh, nope, that was the old one. Yeah, Gator just got an error, now we all gotta leave.
We're gonna have to back out of the room, but I guess we're fine. You wanna run Redbush?
Well, he just accepted the old
okay.
one, that's all that happened.
Okay, just back out. Whatever. Gator, be a run leader. Did you guys send already again, Ritz?
Yep, it's going right now.
Alright, let us know when you're in there and then we'll accept.
Fuck this game.
You guys all in there yet, Ritz?
I don't know, it says... Our fucking lobby's fucked up right now.
I hate this game.
Yeah, I hate this game.
Yep, we all continue to play it.
Well, yeah. I don't have Battlefield 1 LG. Alright,
I'm gonna go to my other party and I'm gonna fucking resend it. Alright.
Alright.
I fucking hate
this. At least LG will definitely start late.
Yeah.
That's crazy loud. Should just not listen to parties.
Yeah, re-invite me. I'll be right back.
I don't know why he signs up to play the 8:30 game when he's in both of our games. Just asking for a cluster. There's always lag. Been working the grind, Doopy, or what?
Huh?
Been working the grind lately, or what?
Not that
busy at work? Busy at work? Yeah. What do you do again? You sell cars or something? Car insurance or something like that?
Coilovers. The website. I run a website.
Oh, okay. That's cool. It's right near the mall, right?
Yeah.
What's the website? What is it?
BC
do you
Racing.
Sell?
BC Racing USA.
Hey, what's going on?
I don't know what that is.
Spoilers. They make your cargo lower to the ground.
Why is this game so broken?
Oh. What's
going on?
Gotcha. We are waiting for them to send.
They need to hurry up. I got a minute before we win.
Nope.
Challenge is there, Gator.
Look, my bun's almost gone. I'm gonna start to get that.
Yay.
Go, go, go. Hey.
It's not gonna help them go any faster, though. Man, it is what it is. It's what happens when you play in a lot of different leagues.
Three. And one of them is not even close to the times of the other two.
Nothing we can do
about
it.
Man, is it freezing?
It's cold, eh? It's been pretty chilly lately. Man, I left work today and it was fucking pitch black out.
Yeah,
I don't like that shit. Don't like that shit, man. At least it fucking ends soon.
Let's do it.
Shame.
The puck and they get to make the first play. The Phantom shifting gears back in their own end. It's an onside play. Wonderful poke check. Pitching it to Reed.
Oh fuck, we're about to
fuck.
Terrific poke check to break up that on-man rush.
Right,
passing one off now to Datsuk.
Oh, I turned away from him because he was offsides.
Like I wouldn't turn.
Stick with their opponent tonight. Both teams like to be very aggressive.
I'm going to be watching how quickly they can get in on the forecheck. But the team that can efficiently move the puck from their D zone
up to the middle of the ice is probably going to be the team that wins. Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. Gains the zone. Puck is thrown to Datsuk.
Fuck, I tried to get that over to Ben.
Hits to the front, score!
You were there too. I gotta put sauce on that.
The Phantoms now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. And they take that neutral zone face-off. Loose puck regathered by Kelly. Grabbed by Persinger. That's a good solid poke check.
Oh,
what the
fuck? He pokes it from behind me.
Snapped up by Reed.
Let's get something going.
Moving it to Datsuk.
Fuck.
Snapping a pass to Mogilny. Possession seized by Neely. Nice work, Boychuk. Now it's directed to Datsuk. He scores!
What? Jeez.
Oh, walk right now, man.
Over 7 minutes have elapsed here in the first. The Phantoms just widened their lead. It's now two. Pitching this one to Dupuy. Slid. Got it all.
There was some room. I couldn't shoot it.
My God,
this nice pass, Dupuy. Fuck.
Stiglitz.
Toronto's got it.
Oh, come on. Really fucking happens to hit a skate.
Jeez.
He's got his second.
Well, those things around their fucking goal or their arena are sick, though. See the lights?
Wow.
Good reach there. Enormous collision. He's just trying to shake this game upside down. They trail by a big margin, and the only way you're going to turn it is to change the momentum.
Nice poke.
Oh, and he's hammered. Oh, he'll pay for that.
He's hurt. Sweet.
It just goes right through me.
Underneath.
It's like they have like home field advantage or something. It's weird.
They definitely have all the momentum.
The Phantoms in their own end have control of the puck.
Just gotta do something. Gotta get a goal. Yeah, I don't even think we have a shot yet.
No, Ben shot.
Yeah.
The one timer.
Fuck, man, I just can't grab it.
There you go. Shoots one. That hit somebody. And possession once again by Mogilny. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
Let's go! Nice. There we go. Needed that. They're down by two. Let's go.
Toronto's only trailing now by two. Let's see if they can build on this before the end of the first period. And the faceoff's won.
How the fuck do I not grab that shit? 14 minutes,
23 seconds. Ah. Sorry, Dupuy. Terrific charging down the ice.
Oh, nice. Okay. Continues.
Oh.
Puck controlled by Boychuk. Moving it now in the defensive zone. Directing that one to Datsu.
I got pass.
Pass attempt to Persinger.
There you go, Ben. Other than that.
Someone cover.
Rounded up by Datsu. Gains the blue line. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Oh, and it's off the mark. Dogged determination there by Datsu. Nice poke check, Boychuk. Looking to Neely.
Fuck, man.
And puck's loose, deflected away by Reed. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Nicholas.
Just got a little cushion for the pushing, that's all.
Toronto's continuing on in their own end.
Oh, you do.
A good deke there.
Oh, Dupuy. Yes. That was dirty. That was dirty.
Good pass. Good pass, lady. Didn't think you were.
Yeah, nice call, man.
Let's go, you go to the forehand move, you gotta have a lot of way to make that D, man.
Eddie, the goalie can only do so much. He's got too much time to make this wonderful deke, and the shot goes up over top of him.
Head start, good comeback.
Far from out of this, let's go.
Well, I told you, those first fucking goals were stupid. Like that one.
There was definitely one that just flew into the net.
It just glitched over and was flew fivefold. I didn't understand what happened.
Puck spawn. It was a puck spawn.
Ah, I hurt him.
It died and it spawned.
I fucking broke
him.
It was a good hit, Stone.
Let's go.
Tony B.
They're 3-for-3 right now. See, they haven't really done anything. They did their fucking dumb shit.
That's good.
And that one goal probably didn't even count with a shot because it was that just glitch.
Let's go. Not every goal counts as a shot, though. If it goes into the back of the net, it's a shot. That's how shots work.
Because someone had 200% shooting.
Puck dropped in the clock.
I've seen it go in stats like that.
Oh, I fucking had you.
Mogilny's got this one between the blue lines. Good score!
What the fuck? Are you serious? All their goals are weak. Well, maybe one was okay, but.
Perhaps on this face-off, they could make it three before the end of the second period, at least. And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. Shoots, blockered away. Mishandled thanks to the road.
I got fucking stuck in that position.
Pitching it to Mogilny.
Nine.
It was defense, now it's offense. Let's see. That rush is broken.
Oh, my fuck.
Gathered up by Boychuk.
Got it. Keep it in, go up.
Two sticks together, it goes
the fuck?
The
guess it worked.
Oh, I lost it. Fuck, I was passing you.
You're good, man.
A terrific clear. He heads right for the net. Got it.
Save
another
one.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great
poke a fucking tackle.
The Marlies in their own end in possession as they travel.
Right through me. What?
That's the second time that happened to you, Ben.
It keeps happening to me. I don't understand.
Are you kidding me?
Literally bounced directly over my fucking stick.
Yeah, mine too.
And then that happens.
Oh my god. That was such shit. He tried to be too fine. Gets in. What'll he do? And he is reefed. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Gathered in by Kelly. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Man, that puck is bouncing like crazy.
Boychuk's
got 2 minutes begins stick left. Power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Looking to change the momentum, they have the power play of the game. Good luck though, Ben.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does.
Back down. And the puck is grabbed by Dupuis.
One timer. Good pass, Ben.
Oh,
that's
a prime score. Oh, I tried to sneak
keep it.
Nice.
Puts one on. Oh, what a terrific save in. No way. Tries to clear, and that one sent back out. Take it in. And that's an
offside. Who was off? It looked like everybody was on.
I might have been off. The Phantoms just added some insurance to make this a
two-goal lead. That's the way to make him pay. He's in. Oh, come on. It fucking poked it off his stick. I hate that shit.
The Phantoms are back even. Full strength
action, the penalty kill. I sense it.
Taken on, you got it. Along the boards, Ben.
Right off the stick. This has been the weirdest fucking game I think I've ever played. What it, like, the puck is just doing its own little thing. The Marlies
could not be filtered through a strong play by Datsu. Dump him.
And he sends
it back into the opposite corner. Off.
Offside stops the
clock. He pushed me when I tried to come back on sides.
What are you doing, Dupuis? Come back?
We have a winner. Good job with the stick.
Good poke.
Nicely speared away. Good reach there.
Trying to go fuck, man, I just can't grab it. He is shut right off. Breakaway chance.
Toronto's controlling the play in their own end. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Oh, what a poke.
You got it.
And possession now on the pickup by Datsu. Passing one off.
Fuck, man. Break this game.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face.
Shit's been weird. That's alright, though. Oh, yeah, we're only down by two. Still got over a period to go. Let's go. It's not like we're getting chances before the end of this period. Yeah, let's do it.
I don't know how we didn't score in that power play. That was ridiculous. You fucking little pussy bitch.
I can't fuck.
I love it.
Two straight goals. The Phantoms have built a tremendous lead here in the second period. Not a lot of time left, but an entire third ahead. Perhaps they can enlarge it even more. Loose puck taken by Reed. Oh, and he is drilled.
Somebody's going to break down after one of these hits. Eventually, someone will free up some ice.
Couldn't get through. Heads on behind. Toronto's getting an attack ready in their
all right,
end.
We got 2-3-2. Get something. Good job
defensively with the what a faggot.
No penalty? Moving it to
Neely. And I don't just gather
that. Not. Have you seen how this game's been going? Of course there was no penalty.
Snapping a pass to Neely. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. And now it's directed to Datsu. On the outside, a shot.
Oh. How do I not get that from my cat, man?
Reed's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Two periods have been
played. We still got a period to go. Let's go.
Pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our Insiders Club here tonight, you can get exclusive media-only access to upcoming press. The Marlies were counting on a tremendous performance in goal.
counted wrong. Waiting for more in a moment.
Really don't get this game. Weird. A lot of weird fucking bounces.
Yep.
Oh, hey, Redbush, I might need you for the 9-2, eh?
Alright. So we know.
Well, boys, let's get this going. Me losing this game. This shit.
Teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Jabbed away by Datsu.
Okay, here we go. Bullshit.
Around through the corner. No completion on that pass thanks to the defender.
Every fucking loose puck's going their way. Like, what the fuck?
Let's it go. He's gone.
Wow.
Datsu. Face off win, and now what will they do with it? Puck taken hold up by Kelly. Strong play.
What a pass.
I still fucking get it.
And still with it in neutral ice.
Yeah, I touched it and got poked instantly.
Yeah, that good. This fucking game.
One timer right at the net. He got his pad on it. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Got in the way of that one, too.
I'm stuck on the net. Get me out. Get me out.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Clear it back along.
I was right there.
And so it shot
go through
the
my
length,
chest.
And we get an icing call as a result. And let's hear again from Ray.
We'll look back through the three goals. Every time he's had the puck, he's been able to find
yeah, let's see these fucking great goals.
He has been spectacular, Ray. Over 5 minutes off the clock in the third. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Good poke check by Kelly. Fired away and back down.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Great save.
Save Gator.
Pitching this one to Persinger. Two guys together with force. Big force. That's what we love about this game. Solid defensive play.
I can't even look dumb.
Pass to the net. Wristed one. Out. He got that one
wow.
Too. Score.
Fucking counted, man.
No goal.
Huskins gets turned around in the net there. He thinks there's some interference here, guys. The referee looks like he agrees it's going
to
be...
Oh, they gave it to you, but we all crashed the net and poked, and we yeah. Hit the goal, you scored it. That's... That's gay.
They've won the faceoff. Good work with the stick.
Demo.
And possession no, seized by Persinger. Puts one on. The Phantoms lug that along in their own end. Set on further, they'll have to return. Shot down the ice, and it's an icing. And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
I'm gonna start playing super aggressive since we're on 6-2.
He has been so physical all well, it's just not the Gator to dry. No need for it to be more than 6.
Toronto's got another win. Fantastic shutdown.
Fuck.
He's got this one. He's gotta hurry. Oh, what a stop.
Save it.
Gathered in by McGillney. That shot came from right in front. DeBuis has used his stick in a vicious way.
He's that type of player. I'm not surprised about that.
Pussy.
Good face-off win.
Great block shot. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Nice face-off work. Passed in the corner to Datsuk. And he's hammered.
I saw him coming just at the last minute, able to spin off.
I hit him so hard that I knocked myself over by knocking you over.
Wanting to generate like, something up the wing. Shoots one. Block that.
Finish that. Oh.
A whistle and a rest.
Take a look.
Good job on the draw. Two sticks together, they cancel. Very important if he can clear this puck out. And it's cleared out of there.
Is it really gonna be fucking cherry picking?
And possession snapped up by Datsuk.
Get the fuck out of here with that.
Toronto's leaving the defensive zone. In all alone! He was outnumbered, not outmanned.
Okay. Agreed.
To Dupuis.
Score! Oh, and then I fucking skinned the goalie. Two fucking goals with that man.
Gets bumped as this shot whizzes by him. He turns to the referee immediately looking for help.
Fuck, it was already being shot anyway.
I don't know if it was going to go in, though. He would have saved it.
Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah. I knocked it in, I guess. Yeah.
And they've won the faceoff. The Marlies want to generate something up the wing. Gathered up again by Persinger. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Taken away. That's the
fuck, are you kidding me?
By Persinger. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Reed. And offside is called on the play. Kelly spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
He's in on an onside play. Off a body. Just wide. Good intercept. He's got this one, and they're after him. Big chance.
Yeah.
Nice.
That's fast. Yeah.
Goal number 200 in his career. 200 goals moves him into select company, Doc. I love how this player scores goals. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Directing that one to McGillney. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Pass attempt to Datsuk.
What?
That play went offside. Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Stoney is the one who has LG and wants to fight.
And this play is whistled down.
That.
It is offside. Marley's control from the neutral zone. The puck is fielded now by McGillney. Pass cut.
No.
And the puck taken over
very
by
good.
Reed.
Didn't have a good angle.
Yeah, bud.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. He's got it, but can he shuttle it out of there?
I literally can't. Time up.
The Phantoms get a minor penalty for delay of game. Will it be or won't it be?
When you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Turned aside.
Look, haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of...
If we played them again right now, we would beat them. I have no doubt in my mind.
You gotta love this, Doc. This is the type of
unless
you want to play.
We got the luck we got in this game, but...
Toronto's gotten another two-minute penalty.
What did you do, Dupuis?
I hacked the goalie about 100 times. I was just slashing him.
Shoots one. Terrific glove save. Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Kelly's been trying to stir it up. He's just got nobody to fight with.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Richards is having...
Who paused it?
No
not
idea.
Me. One of us did.
Not me. Stony or Dupree, I don't know.
Nights where nothing goes your way. He's had poor rebound control. He's been off his angle a couple of times. This game.
Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
The horn signals the end of the game. The Phantoms entered the third with a big lead.
Yeah, Red Bull's just the crown in case, man.
Sometimes these are the toughest.
Yeah, it's coming. best just to get away, but you pulled me closer. You're something wild I can never tame, and you're taking over. All my thoughts and the words I say never seem to matter. You're the love running through my veins, and the crash right after.
Watch one of them be a goalie. Oh, sweet. We got goalies.
Oh, yeah. I like that.
There we go. We got a game, boys.
Yeah. Shit.
Of course. Of course. I got you, Ronix. I know what you like here.
There we go.
Colorblind, aren't you?
No, but, like, now that dickhead over there fucking picks all black, but I can deal with that. No, I mean, the 360 was fucking hard. The Xbox One, it's not as, I don't have as many problems, you know what I'm saying?
No, I don't, but I'm glad.
Yeah. I don't know. I mean, hey, I'm old, man. My eyesight ain't like it used to be.
Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. The contest tonight between the Los Angeles Kings and the Boston.
All right, Dylan.
Eddie, what are you thinking as we prepare for this one?
Let's get you some goals. I'm going to sit your ass up. Once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. Okay, you can set yourself up. This game is who stays to their game plan will win this game. Go around, Teal. Puck now possessed by Dallas. Oh, that's... How'd that feel, buddy? Wheel it up the wing.
Turned on net. Oh, yeah.
Well done. Great early start for the home squad. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
I don't know, man. When the three of us play together, everyone knows where to go.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Oh, he says, you want to walk?
Yeah, you want to walk? All right. Going for a walk-a-thon here. Oh, that's not good. Nice D, yellow. Good defensive position there. Puck is thrown
to Pitlick. Oh,
good try.
Compy. He can start
some danger. Way to go, yellow. I got D. On to Pitlick. Oh, wow. Has it in his own end. LA starting back in their own end. Trying to go to Pitlick.
Pope checked away by Alexi. Into the end of attack.
Hand off. A shot. Put it on. Standing glove save. Gets play stopped. Good clean win. Flex got me around. And got it. Oh, what the hell? I did not mean to pass
the
that.
Bruins arrive at center. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Knocked right off the stick. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Gathered in by Alexi. Pitching it to Barry. Superb defensive play by Doughty. Hammers one.
Big block, Dylan. Oh my god.
Could this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first.
Don't forget the block, they only remember the pass.
Solid clean win. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead.
Bad.
Two sticks together, they cancel.
Got him.
Spread out, there you go.
Oh, I wanted you. Fuck.
Alright, nice try.
Springs got too far behind the net. And it's on his stick.
Possession taken up by Dalton. And they've got it again. Los Angeles wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing.
Off the post. Here we go. Nina the Pitbull just had a birthday not too long ago.
Yeah. Oh, Nina. How's the old girl doing now? What, 7 years old?
Six.
Los Angeles is getting an attack ready back.
The big girl.
What a scrum. Rocked and held like a baby.
Yeah, my dogs are.
Oh, I waited for them to bite over and everything.
My two dogs are going to be 8 and 10 in a few months.
-6 and 4.
Will it be or won't it be?
When you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Turned right away with a poke check by Barry. Gets in, looks over his options here. Hodges is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Jabbed away by Doughty. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Doughty's going to the box, and the call is tripping. There's always
a right board
to
if I get it.
Play night, and this is
or never mind, because I suck at defense.
I got a piece of it, too.
Goal game.
All right, but that's actually good for us because if we score now, then people are probably going to start quitting.
For a very important first period goal, they're back to within one.
I hate giving up goals, man, but you have to almost to keep people in this game.
Loose pop knocked away by Alexi. Pops loose, the road
ribbit.
Oh, shit.
11 seconds. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing.
Line tail up with a nice
McIntyre
one here.
Spoiling for a fight here. He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
That wasn't a nice one.
And the reach of the
oh
stick.
My god.
Oh, how many times did he get close lingering. To go good?
Around through the corner.
I'm just gonna give it to me.
Uh-huh.
he wanted me to do that, but like.
There's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalties. The bell and round one.
Hey.
You got a
yep.
couple of big
draw it up,
Ben,
so I can
there.
Pack this ball.
Gotcha, bitch. Dude, after all that puck bouncing, dude, I had to. Like, the puck bounced around like 5 times in front of the net and didn't go in. Nobody could get a hold of it.
Look at a quitter.
Like, some of the goals they had were just unreal. Shots from the blue line, just, like, glitch goals like that. It was so stupid.
Yeah, that one from the wall. It was, like, the blue...
Yeah,
like
he
literally
was covered.
Just walked in the blue line from the wall.
He was covered. Like that was... You or I were right on him there, and he just light wrister, and Gator's in position, and it just goes by Gator, and it was fucked. And then there was one in front of the net where it was just, like, it, like, glitched from the guy's stick into our net. And yeah, it was fucked too. I don't even understand this game. Where's Ego?
So Am I? I'm playing lefty now, right?
If Stoney doesn't show yet.
Okay.
Might have to call Ego if he doesn't show up. He's online watching Netflix. Hey, can you, Sveti, do me a favor. Can you get Jay McKay in here?
Yep.
Send him an invite. Might have to borrow one of his players if Ego doesn't reply.
Can we use Lady Redbush?
He's got NLGE. He was going to play, but and then I got fall and assumed Ego would be okay, so I told him, go ahead, go play NLG. But... People gonna get traded, that's for sure. I just fucking dropped. Some tired of Pajan shit. Messaged him, he read it. Still nothing.
What about drop? Is drop busy tonight, I'm assuming?
NLG. Every late game. I didn't do that. Yeah.
You have to be fucking kidding me.
What?
Fucking game.
Did your game crash?
Yeah, I'll be there.
I'll be back one sec.
Actually, I'm gonna reset my Xbox. I'll be right back. Hard reset. Yo, Mayor.
Yeah, what up?
I need a favor badly.
What?
I don't want to have to forfeit this game. I need a guy. Anyone.
You need anyone?
Anyone, just give me a player. I just don't want to forfeit.
Let me try to find one for you, bud.
Thank you.
I had 6 in that party, but I might be able to get you.
Digging how half my team plays NLG. Really fucking with everything.
I got a guy for you. He could play any position.
That's
but
sick.
I gotta make sure I could get him.
Where's
to
he
play.
Best? Where's he best?
Right D, right wing.
Yeah.
Oh, you got Stoney anyway. Is he good?
Oh.
Yo, Stoney Greed.
What?
What?
I meant for you to join
you
the other
Stoney?
Party.
I'm almost done. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, Sweet. We might be good to go then, Mayor.
If I don't fucking quit.
We just
I can jump up to... I can jump
I'll
up
go
to
talk
winger,
to my
and
guy
and
if you want him. And you guys can just play right now. I'm sure he would be down to play. But it's
send
up
me
to
his
guys,
info, because I might need him this week. But no, if we have 6 here, I'll just run the 6 that are here.
All right. Good looks.
I really appreciate it, man. Thank you. Yeah, send me
Yeah,
his
no
info, though,
problem.
on what's up. And have a couple guys hit me up, because it's been fucking... I don't know what's going on lately. Like, two guys just completely stopped answering me, and I don't know what's going on.
All right,
My
bro. I
AGM's
got
got
you.
problems, so... Yeah, just hit me up on WhatsApp, and we'll talk later
Yep.
tonight or something.
All right, bro.
Thank you. Take it easy. Thanks, Greed. All right, now we just need to get follow-up in here. And who else?
You want me to play
Five,
left
one,
wing
two.
so they can play D?
Yep, that's what we'll do.
Love playing
Follow-up
wing.
in here. You'll be playing left, if that's cool.
Yeah, that's what I prefer to play, actually, if I'm going to play wing.
All right, Stoney, how much time's left?
5 minutes.
Hey, what's up? I'm gonna find out who we're playing and then message them.
Probably, is it the
Moose.
Wolfsburg Scranton Penguins?
No, it's the Moose.
Yeah, that's what we played earlier.
Who do we play? Yeah, the
did we,
Moose.
Wait. Didn't we play the Penguins earlier? Or was that my drop down game?
What the fuck? What did we do for that
game? The first game was against, fucking...
I thought it was the Penguins too.
What's it called?
Bad.
Was it the Penguins?
No, the first
we
game
have a
was
challenge.
Against. Yeah, no. Someone check it and see who it is.
Yeah, it's the X1HLWS Penguins.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what we play then. I gotta find out who their owner is. I have the wrong team name written down in our schedule. What fucked me up? Oh fuck, yes, I know their owner too. That's sick. He's that goalie who subbed in for us that was playing for the Leafs. He took over that team.
I'll say your schedule says sick. We're playing the Moose.
Yeah, I know. I must have just fucked up and not changed that day from last week or something. Mm-hmm. We played them last week. Alright, I'm just gonna invite him. Hold on. Almost done there, Stoney?
Yeah, 40 seconds. It's going quick.
Yo, what's up, Hockey Town?
Yo, are you guys ready?
We will be in just a minute here.
Just
nice
waiting
to see
on
you
somebody?
Got a team, eh? Yeah, we're just waiting
yeah.
on one.
Yeah.
Alright,
yeah,
man.
Do you want me to send the invite now or wait a couple minutes and then send it?
You want me to just, I'll just message you when you're ready? Is that cool?
Sounds good, buddy.
Yeah, there's only right, 20
thanks,
seconds left, so it'll be done soon.
Okay.
Perfect. Thanks, man. Good
yeah,
luck,
no
man.
No problem.
See you again.
Yeah, you too.
Thanks. The perks of being a nice owner is that, you know, everybody's cool. Let me know your game's done and I'll message him, Stoney. Or you can all hop in. Juice, back out, man. Your thing's all fucked up. Saying like you weren't in there, but you were. That was weird.
Yeah, it said I was active. Or it's still doing it. Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay.
There you go. No, you were good. That was fucked. So welcome, Sveti, to an extra game this week. Like I said, there would be.
Right.
You got a chance to warm up at all?
Yeah, that's what I was doing, actually, when you hit me up. I was in a pretty decent drop-in, actually.
Sweet.
Hey, I'm on my way. I gotta leave this club.
I'll message him right now.
The hell? They put Ohio State back up to number 2? The fuck?
I mean, Clemson lost, Texas lost, Washington, did Washington win?
Lost, Michigan lost, Clemson lost, Washington lost.
Yeah, everybody lost.
Michigan's 9-9.
There's only Bama, so Bama, and then there's some, like, unranked team that's undefeated. Or it's the, what team? Fucking... I don't remember.
Yeah, I was watching part of that Michigan game. Michigan game. That was good English. Ready, Stoney?
Yeah, come on. Just gotta find the fucking.
Are we signing to the challenge?
Nope. No, they are. Bitch. Everybody's people watching, everybody's punch clock and waiting for the
moon walk to take them back to dance away. Love that you can send emojis and messages now.
I like how there's fucking finished the words. Okay, you can start typing, like, you start typing the word and then has fucking suggestions to finish it.
Challenge is here.
Challenge.
Instead of just fucking.
Fuck Gator.
Gators bitches always wear jimmies.
Always. And you know what? If you don't want to wear a jimmy, just use the Cowboys offensive line because that's the best protection you can find.
You're a Cowboys fan.
No, I'm actually a Bills fan. That offensive line is just
disgusting. Yeah, haha. Yeah, fuck you guys. I'm a Dolphins fan.
I'm sorry to hear that.
You are, Philly?
I feel bad for you.
I'm not. I'm enjoying this year. We can't make the playoffs because the fucking AFC West is going to take over the playoffs, but we're not doing bad this year.
Let's go Argos.
You guys had a bye this week, right?
Yeah. No. We played Seattle. We have a bye this week that just passed, yeah.
Yeah, because Seattle played the Pats last night.
Right, we played Seattle last week.
Yeah.
We played a really good game,
I think. I think the fucking... We played the Pats.
Hey, no one hit it for me.
For the last week. I think it's going to be a bigger game than I thought it was going to be at the beginning of the season.
Right.
Oh fuck, we're in a cameraman fucking arena. The one cameraman.
Yeah. Well, this team was like two and fucking 20 something.
He just got a new owner. The guy in now. Paul, you ready? Alright, let's do it, boys. Puck dropped, clock moving.
Possession taken up by Stevens. Terrific determination. I'm guessing Pajan couldn't get off.
I'm guessing Pajan. Yeah. Let's just trying to go to Lucci.
His new job. That's a free puck thanks
to the play by Allen.
Unless he's like online.
Doesn't let anybody know, you know, that kind of shit. Yeah, nice, it's great. Chipped right back into the up the boards. Corner. Two sticks together, nice. They cancel. Kelly's got to shovel it out of there. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there.
Chip to Ross. Moves. He gets that pass that fucking fast. Peters is looking toward center from his own end. Nice pass. Heads up. Solid defensive play there.
What is going on? My guy's got stuck in a retarded animation.
Puck is thrown to Stoner. A shot, blockered away.
A shot.
Enormous hit. You talk about a five-tool player, that's one of them. What a hit.
This arena's so dead. There's like no noise.
The coaches aren't even watching this game right now.
They wouldn't even let my parents in.
I don't think they even opened the concession stand for this game.
Right now, this looks like a practice, like a scrimmage.
I brought some beer in my hockey bag, don't worry.
Don't even fire up the hot dog maker.
The Marlies organizing back in their own end.
I didn't even see him. Are you fucking kidding me?
The Penguins' lead is now
one. Gator.
Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it. Snapping a pass to Lucic. Gains the zone and looks over his options. To Lucic. And quickly to Ross. And another strong save. Kelly's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Moving it to Stevens. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Nice poke check by Dillon. Oh, and he's hammered.
Yeah.
Skill play by Stoner. Muscled long to Peters. Puts one on.
Shot.
Nice.
And they've tied the game up.
Oh,
let's go. It's just simply juice, boys. That's all it is. Nothing special. It's
juice.
Simply juice.
Wilkes-Barre's Scranton's collected another victory.
You know where I got that from?
Shot back to the other end and that
orange juice. Icing. There's a brand
of simply juice. Yes.
Simply orange. All the simply lemonade and everything.
Right.
Wilkes-Barre Scranton's got a defensive zone win. Directing that one to Dillon.
My friends actually call me Juice in real life. That's why they're my nickname.
Controlling the play.
Juice?
You take a lot of steroids.
Stoner's no. Gotta try to just have a big D.
Passing one off now to Peters.
Ah, how'd you going?
Taken over again.
Oh, come on.
Pitching it to Lucci.
Was all on that.
Stays along the boards. Fires.
Oh, that's my guy.
Shot.
There he goes.
That's exactly how the last game was, too, Fall. It's been retired tonight.
Wilkes-Barre Scranton's gone up by one now.
Let's not say that, because we don't want to go through another game like last game. Let's just pretend that game never happened.
I don't want to retire yet.
What game?
See, that was the fucking last game.
Exactly.
Jabbed away by Dillon.
Oh my god.
Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better.
600.
Good work with the stick by Dillon.
Okay, I just want to dump.
Stoner slashed on the play.
Thank you.
And there will be a penalty.
This fucking game.
The Penguins are getting a minor here and the call is slashing. The Marlies get their first power play of the game. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
Nobody stands around on his power play. Somebody you didn't want me to have it, Juice. You could just tell me.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. And snapped up by Stoner.
I still saw that coming.
Seeks the corner.
I couldn't even do it, man.
Point blast. Blocked away. Swatted out of the
good
way.
Block, Stoney.
Take your time, boys. We're on the power play. Let's just not send it out. You're just trying to get out of the front of the net. But...
Lucic has got it in his own end, headed towards center. The puck is scooped up by Ross. Pass attempt to Stoner. Gets in. What'll he do? Wilkes-Barre Scranton's gotten back even. Penalty kill.
We need to get some shots. We need to start throwing it at the net. So many times we go in and just lose it.
And that one sent back out to center. He's in! He scores! Second of the game! What a performance! They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The clock is down to the last minute. Parked at the crease. Oh, and it's off the mark. That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot. The Penguins continue to probe up the wing. Boom! Heavy collision there.
He saw that hit coming, but he still made the play. Not through.
Wristed the one. Fuck is going on? I'm trying to skate, and he's just staying there. Magic to even get
the shot away. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net. 20 minutes have been played. Both teams had some success. And they head to the locker room, separated by two.
Terrible passing.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back. Still,
guys.
At the first. What impressed you most?
Do it.
The Marlies are down in this game, Doc.
Because they're all silent and all deflated and shit.
If they want to get back, I'm jamming Pandora.
Okay.
Put it on funk. Y'all can't bring me down right now. I'm shuffling around in the chair. Cross looks over his options.
Grabbed by Allen. Gathered up again by. Oh, come on. Pitching this one to Ross. Collected by Allen. Surprised that ain't going. This fucking game.
Moves behind the net. One timer. He scores. Stevens.
Gonna be one of those games, eh?
Nah, we're about to get a quick one right here and fucking beat this garbage ass team. On a huge night
yeah.
For them. We have seen this a lot. They really are shitty. Yeah. Like they shouldn't be happening. Won the neutral zone face-off.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Looking to Ross.
Propelled to Lucic. Whoa, what a play! There you go, Ben.
Wilkes-Barre Scranton's in their own end and in possession. Trying to go to Lucic. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. On to Stoner. Keeps it going back behind the net. Kicked away.
And possession. My guy's skating like he's in fucking quicksand. Puck is thrown to Ross. Yeah, the same with mine. Is it just the momentum or? It's either momentum or fucking shit connection. Like just EA being EA. Slid to Peters. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Stevens. Yeah, we gotta do something in their zone.
Now it's directed to Stoner. Laid on to Peters. And he hammers one. Blocked.
Gathered up again by Kelly. Oh, he's both jumped. I was hoping for a deflection. End, moving the puck. Nice poke check by Datsuk.
Snapping a pass to Dillon. Poke checked away by Kelly. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Ross. Blue line control. Point blast! Good work with the stick. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Great pressure. Hangs on to it. Nice little lead to Stevens. Looks for room. Gloves.
Jesus, guys.
Gets play stopped.
Are they the scrubs or are we the scrubs?
The Marlies with a face-off win.
Plenty of time to figure it out.
Back in the defensive zone towards center ice. And the loose puck captured by
Dillon.
Really,
I'm a scrub. Jeez.
Moving it to Peters. Nice standing poke check by Dillon. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. Dumped in.
Just gotta get some quicker passes. Go for that garbage. Throw it on.
Wonderful stop. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. One into another. Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. Chip to Ross. Directing that one to Lucic. Gains the zone. Puck is picked up by Dillon. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out
of the
zone.
Can't fucking move it.
That is one solid keep, and play can continue. good intercept. And they are in. Shoots, terrific pad save. Passing one off now to Datsuk. Oh, did he ever get mad?
No.
When you have the puck there, you're a marked man. Good standing poke check by Allen. Stoner slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty.
Good try. Let's get something going. This next period of power play. Minutes.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Good pad save.
We're in the back of the fucking net.
Two periods have been
we're still only down three goals. So hard at it, and change that real fast. Deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Come on, everyone, wake up. Let's fucking win this. Alright, let's fucking make do something.
So take us back through the game.
We got a power play, let's get a fucking goal.
Wilkes-Barre Scranton's up, Doc, here with a pretty solid lead. But they know that their opponent's going to come after them. So let's see how they play it. Will they be defensive first or look to add to the lead that they have? Carried toward the neutral zone. And he takes the heat off by clearing. And the puck controlled by Allen.
Up.
Pitching it to Stoner. Propelled to Datsuk. Great save, point blank. Terrific stop.
I gotta pass it quicker.
You gotta find a way to put the puck in the net. Possession reestablished by Ross.
Go.
Toronto's got time for only this rush. The Penguins have killed.
Oh, fucking throw the puck in the net?
Wilkes-Barre Scranton's in their own end and on the move. Speared along by Dillon. Possession gained by Datsuk. Scorches one.
Nice try.
Pass attempt to Dillon. Smart recovery by Ross. A wonderful shot answered quickly. Toronto's continuing on in their own end. Solid work there by Datsuk.
Good. That's what he gets for trying to get the fucking icing.
Up the wing skating with it now. Corralled by Allen. Pitching this one to Peters.
Oh, fucker. Team.
Picks up that pass. What's next? The Penguins lock the puck in the defensive zone. Looking to Stevens. Makes that play deep. My, what a hit.
Sometimes you just run out of real estate. Nowhere to go when he had to take the big hit.
Get on that, Ben.
From the outside. Oh, terrific save on a great
I'm just going to start standing in front of the net. You guys just fucking throw so shots at it. That's what we need to do.
We just need to get grease to fucking...
Right, we need to get something on the net, just a popper cherry here.
Remember not passing it quick enough to not just throw it on the net. They're on way too quick. Need some pressure on him too.
The Dillon. Dillon's team's got a huge lead. He's got two of their goals. And possession once again by Stoner. Shot down the ice and icing. A little under 9 minutes have gone by in the third. A three-goal edge. On the big board, it says 4-1. Picks it up back there. Trying to go to Datsuk. The Penguins in possession as they travel in their own end. Gathered in by Ross. And he steps across the line. Skill play by Kelly. Puck is thrown to Peters. Oh, and he is drilled. Now it's directed to Datsuk. Good poke check by Dillon. Catawampus to the corner by Ross. Referee's got a penalty on his mind here. Delayed call. Stevens is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. Mrazek's at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. Lofted that one back in. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
We get a fight or something? Someone want to fight?
Datsuk's going to be boxed for 2 minutes.
Computer can't score, though.
Remarkable save off that blast. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? And the heat's off for now. He cleared it. The Penguins starting back in their own end. Snapping a pass to Ross. Oh, what a play. Taken on by Stoner. A big collision there.
He got plastered on the boards there. That's a stop sign right there.
Wonderful block. And they got it out of there. It's an onside play. Let's it go. And a good job.
Save Gator.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Toronto's done it. Back at full strength. Seeks the corner. Score! It's a hat trick! Wilkes-Barre Scranton's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. Oh, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Just wide of the net. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. It all alone. Outstanding stop. And it's nabbed by Dillon. Shoots one. Oh, what a wonderful block that was. Right near the line. Can he keep it going?
Oh, pass the puck. What's going on? Wow, I'm terrible.
Backhander to the net. Oh, and a great block of the puck. He is shut right off.
What a check. There goes his helmet.
And angled to Ross. Let's it go. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Dillon's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals. Excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Solid, clean win. The Marlies recoiling back in their own end. And a bomb to Peters. A terrific scoring chance tonight. Shoots. Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
Oh, fucking bounce again.
Solid work defensively by Ross. Loose puck blocked off by Dillon. Referee over to the penalty. Lucic is looking
What?
Here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Fuck this game. Good clean. I'm throwing it out the window. If I had a disc, I would.
And possession snapped up by Stevens. Gathered in by Datsuk. Oh, what a collision in open ice. A shot. A brilliant save at the horn. And that's the end of the game. Well played. Lopsided.
Not a very good effort.